An Ulverston ghost story. Between the canal and North Lonsdale Road is a site of a lesser known ghost story that began in the 1940s and has continued to the present day. The first documented sighting described the apparition as a giant, a dark figure of a man about 7 feet tall. One witness told of seeing a clearly defined person. He was really tall. He would walk slowly, then disappear, but only to reappear again.